Drugs. This tramadol, you see.
Give me one of those tramadol. Anthony.
Yes, sir.
Tell them your name, your age, where you come from, and which two prisons or three or four you have been to. Are you, when were you released, and how did you buy this gun?
Anthony, by I'm 44 years from Kaduna State. From Kano Prison, they transferred me from Kano Prison to Kaduna Prison.
What did you do before them coming?
Breaking my entry. From Kaduna Prison, the governor of Kaduna State pardoned me. December 7th.
Continue.
Why did you buy gun? Did you buy gun or not?
I buy gun.
Why did you buy gun?
I just come out, nothing to do, nobody to help me. When I bought the gun, no pistol. You didn't sell me with a pistol, bullet.
Okay, with bullets.
You just sell the gun for me without bullet. I asked him, I said, oh, how will you take the bullet? He said, let me send the money to bullet. I send the money to bullet. That is the way they cash me.
How much did you buy the gun?
90,000.
How much did you send for a pistol, for the bullet ammunition?
8,500.
Eh?
8,500.
Total amount. Almost 98,000.
Yes.
So, and you have nothing, and nobody is helping you. How do you get the money?
I get the money from prison.
How? They
sell
something.
Yes, I do business.
It's that business. It's that business.
Thank you.
Thank you.